elder's meal. He's proud, strong, and aloof. It still feels unnerving, camping right next to a pack of wild wolves, even with my two crew members.
Changes since I was last here. The pack have all left the den and they've got the pups with them. They have travelled at least 20 miles from the den to here.